And you mentioned your rookie season. You really took NASCAR by storm by winning the 1993 Rookie of the Year.
We had a tough battle, you know, and I'm battling again with Bobby Labonte and Kenny Wallace still. But we were very prepared that year. You know, we had Hendrick Motorsports again as our. It's not too often you jump in and win the Cup in a team quite that strong.